said they could make me the president, but I had to lose you. I would say I don't want to be president, I won't consent to being president or governor or anything if it means my losing you. And if they said don't you want to see Washington, there's a future in view. I would say I don't want to see Washington, I'm not the one for Washington or Albany or any place if you can't see it too. And if they made it clear that my career could be a great one without you, dear, I wouldn't even say maybe, I'd string along with you, baby. And if they said you wind up as so-and-so and be practically through, I would say, okay, I'm a so-and-so, but it's great to know that I'm a so-and-so without a thing, but still a king, 'cause I have you.